After driving 300 miles or so, my eyes weary from the afternoon sun, I pulled up to a diesel pump precisely in nowhere. As I slid off my steed, my fringe jacket tickling my thighs, an old woman with a sun-weathered face and an unlit cigarette tucked under her lip leaned over from the other side of the pump. She studied me carefully. After a moment, she mumbled, "Where are you headed?" The question felt like a loaded gun. I looked up slyly with a playful smirk on my face. "Everywhere and nowhere," I replied. Her wrinkles deepened as her face cracked into a big smile. It was what she said next that stunned me the most. "I knew I recognized you," she pointed at me furiously as she lit her cigarette. "America's Highway Queen is alive again. Well, safe travels, my dear, and for the love of God, don't let him catch you this time." And with the slam of her rusty door and the crank of her engine, she was gone. There is a whisper you hear when you worship pavement and rubber. Perhaps it's the call of the old and forgotten. Perhaps it's the call of everything that could be. With every mile, my wrinkles deepen. I won't be young for long, an honor and a reminder to hold back nothing. In the end, none of us are getting out alive. So why the hell not really fucking mean it? Like, really mean it.
Wrapped up in dissonance, I'm sorry that I just walked away. Lost in the insignificance of mine, I had no words to say. Now I am better. Somewhere deep in history, your father pulled the teeth out of your face. Hold it in here, let's go dancing. I do believe we're only passing through. Wired again, all the crew's laughing. You again, all you, all you, all.
Here, I am both somebody and nobody. A star, but also complete dust. It's the most liberating feeling, because when none of this matters, it means all pressure's off. No expectations, no rules, and the only thing left to do is to be free.
Wrapped up in empathy, the chemicals are pushing past my blood. Hold all my cliches. Tipping my tongue to tell you that it's love. Hold it in, now let's go dancing. I do believe we're only passing through.
once you indulge the call of the queen, there's really no going back. She whispers the stories of the things that are lost and forgotten. She reminds you of everything that could be. Anything's possible when you chase the horizon, and that feeling is my addiction. When it's time for me to take my exit, I'll be sure to wait at a diesel pump and pass the torch to the next starry-eyed girl who's got nothing to prove and everything to live for. Because I'll be damned if they catch us this time.